Scheiben. Spot for the tent.
Where is a spot for the tent? Oh my god.
There's one up here. Kinda.
Good water access for the boat. Okay, flat ground somewhere. Look at that fancy boat with a motor. Oh, yay. It is 8:44. So, just past the start of sundown. And the smell out here is amazing. I can smell other people's campfire. We're gonna start ours soon. Oh, the lake is so calm. It's like silk. It's like a layer of silk. And yeah, this is great. This is so great. Oh my god, watch your hand.
What?
Your hand.
I swing a hammer for like
I know, but accidents can, like, oh my god. Yeah, moving it away.
Didn't help, they're extra long. And I'm using a hatchet. One split.
It's quite long.
Yeah. One split.
Maybe start from the middle, like, because it's so long.
Yeah. Oh, it's gonna pop. Oh, pop.
There we go. Good morning. Today is Saturday, May 11th, 2024. It must be 6 a.m. by now. This is a beautiful morning. Yes, I am camping this weekend with a friend. I was supposed to be away hiking with Margaret, but that did get canceled last minute. So this is great that my friend Mike and I were able to snag this spot, that he was available, that it all worked out. So, and Luna, sweet little Luna. I'm on Tea Lake. We are on Tea Lake here in Algonquin Park, and we're here for two nights, last night and tonight. And we're gonna just do a bunch of the day hikes. It's still pretty early in the season, so hopefully there won't be too many people on the trails. Yeah, but anyway, I've never been here to Tea Lake. Mike has. It's really nice, except for the cars driving by. Yeah, anyway, here comes the sun. By the way, I just wanted to mention that, obviously we came in one car, and we originally were going to take my car, and then we ended up taking Mike's car, and I had some like anxiety. Just, I'm so used to doing things one way and like by myself with my stuff, and so I had some anxiety about it, but I knew it was good for me to deal with that anxiety. It's like, and of course it's all fine, but you know, anyway, I thought it was funny. Yeah. Anywho, that's all for now. Look at my little welcoming committee. Isn't that pretty, Luna? Let's go.
Ready, Luna? The stairs to the lookout, all the way up.
The lookout?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Is this where Twin Lakes are?
The last time I was here, there were so many people. So this is nice.
Any more than six. Sometimes I wait. I'll just sit there and wait. Lou, over here. Lou.
Yes. Oh my gosh. Be careful.
Come here. Over here.
And scene, trek and tower done. 7.7 kilometer count for the day, but we've only just begun, right?
Yep.
Kilometer count so far is at 8.5. What, this is 10K? All right, let's do this. What do you think of the view, Luna? Wow. That's crazy. That is far. That's the best view so far. Well, the most unobstructed. What do you think, Luna? Ooh, look at that storm cloud. Well, looks darker in the... Beautiful. Very cool. I love when the trail goes over, like, oh, is that what's gonna happen right now? Do we have to walk over this beaver dam?
Kind of. Not really, but.
It's raining over there. Sorry.
My job is fairly sedentary.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
300 on Don to John's. That's awesome.
Here he comes again.
Mm-hmm.
tree line.
And we are done. That brings our kilometer count up to 18.5 for the day. Centennial Ridges. Check. It is 5:40 p.m. I'm just out for a little paddle. I'm actually tired. So we did the Track and Tower trail, which was 7.7 kilometers. Then we did the Hardwood Lookout Trail, which is 0.8 kilometers. And then we did the Centennial Ridges Trail, which is 10 kilometers. So 18.5 kilometers for the day. We're going to do three more trails tomorrow and then head out. We wanted to do the Mizzy Lake Trail today. That's 11 kilometers, but no dogs allowed because apparently there's a lot of wildlife on that trail. Oopsie. That's fine. There are plenty of other trails to do. So I think after this paddle, I'm going to make my dinner. And we're just going to chill for the rest of the night. So yeah, it's been fun. It's been a great weekend so far. Passes quickly. So that's all for now. I will check in later. I'm obviously not checking in as much as I normally do in my videos because I'm with a friend and yeah, I'm, you know, with company. So less check-ins with you guys, but I'm sure you'll forgive me. All right. Bye for now. Oh, I hear thunder. There's Mike. So I brought along my old inflatable kayak for him to use. Let's go meet him. All right, we're gonna head for that bridge right there. And go under it and then turn around. It's 6:40 or something like that. I'm making the chickpea hash that I've made in a previous video. Oh, and that chipmunk approves. So we had a tiny bit of rain, so Mike set up this tarp ready to go. It stopped already, so it's ready to go if it starts again. And now we can start cooking. Right, Luna? To say that I am proud of myself right now would be a massive understatement. Look at this. It smells delish. Does it smell delish? It
smells delicious.
Woohoo. All right. Taste test. So good. So good. Oh my God. That was so delish. I'm so full. And I have this 1 cup serving of leftovers, which I'm sure I'll eat in the morning with some eggs. It is 8:43. I'm tired. It's cold. I'm chilled. I'm going to bed. So yeah, great day. See you in the morning. One boat down, one to go. Here we go, Hemlock Bluff Trail. Bluff Trail, 3.5 kilometers. Ooh, good. More cliffs and controlled children. Yay.
Right behind you are your bells.
Your bells? Oh, the horse hoof. Very cool. All right, we are all done. I found a diaper in the woods, so picked that up. And we are off now to Bat Lake Trail, right?
Yes.
Bat Lake Trail. It is 10:44, so now we are at the second trail for the day, Bat Lake. This one's 5.6 kilometers, and then we have one more, possibly two, before we call it a trip. Let's get hiking. pretty beautiful.
You like it, Lou? It's fabulous, isn't it? Yeah.
Not okay. Interested. He's just interested in his daddy, her daddy. All right, that took us an hour and 25 minutes, and now we're headed to our sixth and final trail. Maybe we might try and fit in Whiskey Rapids on the way out. We'll see. We'll see. What are we doing now? Yeah, what's it called? We both don't remember. Anyway, one more trail. It's 1.9 kilometers. Let's go there. Last trail, Peck Lake. 1.9 kilometers. Hello. Beautiful day for a paddle. There's Luna swimming the doggy paddle. All right, we're doing it. One more trail, fourth trail of the day. It's 2.1 kilometers, the Whiskey Rapids Trail. Let's hike. Oh yeah. Very nice. Oh, friends. in my beloved tiny house in the sky. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you also to Mike and Luna for a great weekend. Next weekend, I am going to be paddling out to a lake I've never been to before, so I'm excited about that. That is one of six remaining weekend adventures left before I leave for my big summer adventure, so I'm also excited about that. But that's it for this week. So thank you so much for watching. Please continue to watch, comment, like, and subscribe. Keep my retirement dream alive of doing adventures in nature full-time when I retire in 9 years and 11 months. See you next week. Bye.